We're very disappointed. We would have liked a lot more to have come in this morning.
Given the vote last week, why do you think it is that not more have turned up for work?
Well, I think they believed that they would be heavily picketed, which they were this morning, and there has been, they are very staunch union people. They don't like crossing picket lines.